In this video, we will show you how to establish a connection to the SAP UCC system with the SAP graphical user interface. In order to create a successful connection, you need to have your system credentials ready. First, open your SAP GUI application. Next, navigate to the new icon on the top left. On this screen, simply continue with Next. Change the connection type on top to Group Server Selection. For description, you're free to choose anything you want. We recommend to take the name of your system, let's say we choose I80. In System ID, you have to take your correct ID. In this example, we choose I80. Usually, the text box should fill itself. However, if it doesn't, enter the system ID followed by the capital letter Z as shown here. Next, enter the SAP router string, which you should have received from us beforehand. By clicking into the next box, it should once again fill itself. Now you can end this setup by choosing Finish at the bottom right. You will now see your system here. However, it is important to restart the application to finalize the setup. Once the application is running again, double-click the connection to see if it works. If you can now see the login screen of your system, you have successfully established a connection.